So on this level, they introduce these little fire things here. So what I find is useful is as you see their glow fading, that's when you're supposed to jump. So like as you can see, whenever the glow fades, then you make a jump. So like there's, when I say glow fading, see like how there's flames and then it like kind of fades into it and there's new flames? So just jump every single time that you see like the glow fading like that. And it will help you time it out a little bit. Boom.